The iconic brick-red WAP-4 locomotives are workhorses of the Indian Railways. The first WAP-4 with road number 22201 rolled out on April 25, 1994, and the last one with road number 25051 came out on November 1, 2015. That is a whopping 776 examples of this iconic locomotive on Indian rails. The WAP-4 was developed after its predecessor, the WAP-1, was found inadequate to haul express trains that were becoming longer and heavier with 24 to 26 cars. The locomotive carried the same body shell as its predecessor, the WAP-1, but was fitted with Hitachi traction motors. The electrical systems are traditional direct current loco-type tap changers driving six traction motors arranged in a cocoa fashion. The 840 horsepower Hitachi 15250 traction motor was actually designed for use on the WAG-5 freight locomotive. Therefore, the Hitachi motors were adopted for use on the WAP-4 with a new, indigenously designed 5400 kVA transformer and silicon rectifiers. It was also among the first locomotives to get a microprocessor-based control and fault diagnostic system to accommodate the heavier Hitachi motors without increasing its 112-ton overall weight. The WAP-4 was made substantially lighter by the widespread use of aluminium materials in construction. The WAP-4 locomotives have a maximum power output of 5050 horsepower and can haul a 24-car train at 140 km per hour. In trial runs, the locomotive has achieved a top speed of 169 km per hour. The WAP-4's reliability, ability to maintain a constant high speed, and widespread servicing network across the country make it ideal for most long-distance express trains that run across the country. It is a regular link for many prestigious superfast services and holds a record for the most number of long-distance runs. Production of WAP-4 was stopped in 2015. This iconic locomotive is being gradually overshadowed by its more state-of-the-art cousin, the WAP-7, with three-phase AC traction motors and IGBT-controlled AC drives. Nevertheless, the WAP-4 has proven to be a rugged, powerful workhorse and will be serving on Indian tracks along with the WAP-7 for many more years to come. What are your views? Please share in the comments section. If you like this video and other videos on my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.